So we're live right now? Not like super loud.
Well, good morning, my furry little friends. It's Saturday morning, as promised. I thank Co-op and my wife, or Mrs. Rabbit, as some might call her. We just woke up. We slept in a little too late. I'm still eating breakfast for a little bit. Still wearing my onesie from last night. My new turtle onesie. So, it's turtle time. And, we're here to bring you, as promised, the one and only Lego Dimensions. We'll unbox it in a minute. But first, I wanted to finish my breakfast because I'm really hungry. And, we're gonna be here for a while. And, so I figured my wife could maybe tell you about us.
Okay. So, hi everyone.
Where do we live?
I'm Anne. We live in Pennsylvania, just outside Philadelphia in Westchester. And we have moved a little bit over the course of our marriage. And we used to live down the street. Then we moved to New Mexico for a little while. So you'll see I have my nice little Starbucks New Mexico mug with my cold brew that I made myself in it. And then we ended up coming back. And we are, have settled into a nice little spot on the third floor. It's a little warm up here today. We haven't turned the AC on today because it would be really loud for all you guys. But, you know. And, yes, and we like living in Westchester. We can walk to everything in town, so it's a really great spot. And, David was teaching. I work for a nonprofit in Philly, and I really like it. So I commute in by train every day and get to relax and see all the other train commuters.
Just finished up my last week of school on Friday, so my last report. And now I'm semi-retired. I'm retiring from the teaching career.
But not from working.
So, if you don't want to see both our beautiful faces living on the street, you should start checking them off and viewing us. And, maybe eventually we'll get subscriber service status. And maybe we should just, have fun playing games together. Make a little shutter inside.
Exactly.
Honey, why don't you tell everyone how we met?
Okay, so we met. So I went to school down south, and I'm from the south. And then I moved up here in this area and went to graduate school at a small Christian Anabaptist liberal arts school down the street. And so we met when I was in graduate school. David had just gone back from the army, and we met actually playing Ultimate Frisbee. So we had a mutual friend, and we met through them playing Ultimate Frisbee. And the first year, we were just friends. David really wanted to date, but I did not. And then I moved overseas to Haiti and was working in Haiti as part of a disaster response team after the earthquake. And then while I was there, I realized I might actually like that guy. So I got in touch again.
Yeah, she was lonely in Haiti and decided, ugh, I need a boyfriend now.
Wasn't so lonely. But yes.
Then she put it in my heart to make her mind she wanted to date me or didn't want to date me.
That is true. So that was for about over a year, that craziness. And then, about 6 months in, David said, I need to just decide and make up my mind. And I made up my mind, and I had to move back to Pennsylvania from Haiti. And then we got engaged about 6 months later. And then got married less than a year after that.
And what you didn't say about being a friend is that you guys met when you guys were in Hong Kong.
Yes, when I was teaching overseas in Hong Kong, I met this friend.
As local to this area, we graduated from the same university. Then she decided to go study abroad for a year, teach English, right?
Yes.
For a summer. Abroad, wound up in Hong Kong, and just so happened that Anne wound up in the same program or whatever.
Yeah, we're on the same team, and we're actually really good friends, but we also realized we probably never see each other again because she lived in Pennsylvania and I was living in Alabama. And we thought our lives would take different turns. But lo and behold, the Lord had different plans. And I came back up here. And then we reconnected. Randomly, I found out that she was living near the grad school, like half an hour away. And then I ended up living with her, and that's how. So it's very much like God ordained. Like, who knew when I went to teach English in Hong Kong, that's how I would end up meeting my husband through mutual friend and all these different, you know. I feel like you just can't make that stuff up, or you can't plan that stuff on your own.
So, all I'd say, you never know.
Never know.
First few weeks down the street or across the world, may or may not play an important impact in the world. And I have many more stories similar to that, and for Anne does as well. So, even for example, my dad went to Africa with one of her.
Oh, yeah, one of my sorority sisters.
Sorority sisters in college.
Small world.
Down in Alabama.
Yep.
My dad's in PA, ends up in Africa. Senegal. Yeah. Whatever. So, small world. In a good way. The world is small. It is boring. There's nothing about it. But you feel closed in, boxed in, realize that there's a big world out there. You never know.
But you never know.
Conversation will change your life.
It's so true.
Without further ado, we are going to unbox the Legos Dimension set, if you have not seen it already. Do a quick little unboxing, and then we have to build the actual game board. So I don't know how that's going to work.
They said that you can
trust you actually on the game. So first, looks like we have here. Game board to be built.
Should mention too that David is a much better Lego builder than I am.
Oh yeah, I'm a hardcore Lego person. So excited about this. I actually have probably 20 plus Star Wars Lego sets exclusively. So maybe we have time to unbox one and bring it up. You got the
game
standard game case, and whatever this is what's been for the. Of course, the advertisement, all the stuff you can get.
Yeah, all the different Legos.
One is finished. Are you, let's be missed this. So, I guess it's all the steps. DC Comics, Lego Movie, Wizard of Oz, Lord of the Rings, Back to Future, Scooby-Doo, Portal. Simpsons, Jurassic World, Ninjago, Doctor Who, Shima, I don't know what that is. Ghostbusters and Midway Arcade. Definitely get the Midway Arcade. Ghostbusters was cool. Back to the Future for sure. So,
Over time, it's really getting some more level packs and whatnot, so
I think it's going to be fun. And then in here, I think is the actual part of the game board, the base of the game. And to my understanding,
this is wild.
Right here, the actual pieces go on top of your, I don't know, we're about to find out. But it does have USB, it plugs in USB into your system. So let's get the, I guess if this, there's like no directions actually, I think it's trying to get. Let's plug this in. Hmm.
My headphones?
No, the one on the left.
Oh, okay. What is that?
Oh, it is
just there. Oh, crazy. Maybe this
okay.
is.
Where's the controller?
My controller? Right here.
Okay. Sorry, doing a little rewiring here. Slowly getting the
Yeah, maybe I should have just gotten scissors. Oh well. What?
So I hope you guys know we just we're married and we just share some stuff about our marriage for argue and argue each other at times. Share some funny stories. Talk about the future. Maybe start babies.
We do want to have one soon. Hopefully. Okay, now what?
All right,
this is what happens.
It's like a 260 piece set. Oh, okay.
Oh, good. Not too
like
many.
The instructions are
inside the box. This is wild.
Okay.
This is so funny.
All right, so bag one is the...
are the people.
So the characters you get, a chick, I don't know what her name is. But Gandalf and then Batman. So
cool. Who is that girl?
I don't know.
Oh well. How exciting! Right, Rusty? Our little furry friend is excited. Okay.
You're a cat? Rusty may have seen in another weird video we sent out earlier.
He just joined us. He's not as excited about the games.
No, he's more excited about eating our headphones. Yeah.
Yeah, or eating the people.
My PlayStation headphones just
not very.
Yeah. Not very. Nice. You build one, I'll build.
Okay.
I'll build Gandalf. I think I
want to
be
handled. So look here. How can you see who joined?
Get on chat. I don't know. Someone that's going to be joining. Get on chat. Chat us up.
Alright, we're adding the little people on their legs. And they have these little bases, the bottoms.
Where's the cave?
I don't know. What cape? Oh. Oh, is this it?
No,
okay. Oh. Oh, whoop, she has one too.
Oh, you don't have one.
No, this is hers. This is hers. Oh dear. Oh dear, her head's stuck. Ah! Man down. Man down. Sorry, everyone. Yeah, I'm a little clumsy sometimes. All right. Had to get her little.
I have your legs.
All right. Yeah. Where's my girl's hat? Her hair. She's got a sweet hairdo. Wouldn't y'all say? Here she is! But she's missing her thing.
I think I should prefer incognito, like that low-rider add-ons.
Their
base.
Where's the base?
Hmm? What base? The story goes is essentially whatever any little bases, and so it doesn't really matter.
Wait, what? I don't understand.
The leg of these don't matter. There we go.
This thing is supposed to like clip on to her, but how does it clip on? She is! Yippee! Oh. Better not put her on there too soon, huh? Sorry, everyone. My neck's a little stiff this morning. So, eh. What is this thing? He has two.
Yeah, there's one.
Supposed
to be one of these
maybe,
So, I guess they are done. Look. Yeah.
Gandalf.
Batman. Do you know her name?
No, I like her hair, though. You see that hair? She's got great color going on there.
Anyone know her name? I don't. She's from the Lego movie.
Now what?
Okay, it says start game. Continue building using the in-game building instructions. Okay. Okay, I guess we gotta put them on there.
Oh! Look! Oh, just Batman for now.
Robin. Everyone wants with kryptonite to take down Superman.
Putasaga? No.
Cut him off at the bridge. We'll have him cornered.
Okay, Batman.
So I don't know how long this game is, but I knew that they were coming out with level pass.
And we were having such a nice chase.
So if you build like new little new figures and new levels of the game. I think this game is really going to grow over the years. Unfortunately, it's going to get costlier. Because level pass is like $20-$25 per. Ooh, Gandalf. Yeah, Gandalf. Enter space Gandalf. Oh yes, Lord of the Rings. Yes, save the ring.
You see that I'm looking out? I'm trying to figure out what her name is. Wild Style!
Yeah.
That's her name. That would make sense. Wild Style. Alrighty!
Where's Robin? What? Behind you! I said, where's Robin? My dear fellow, I have no idea what you're talking about.
My Wild Style.
Looking in a tree. Robin. He got sucked into a weird hole in Gotham. I jumped in and led me to you.
And you are?
I'm Batman.
My thanks.
Gandalf! Oh my gosh.
Oh no.
Frodo has the one ring. It cannot fall into the enemy's hands.
Oh boy.
Sounds like he's calling him Toto. It's Frodo.
I suppose we'll just wait for them then.
Oh, Sam.
Oh, I get to put Wildstyle on. How exciting. Oh, she's up here. I mean, she's the boss. What is she doing? Look at her, she's breakdancing.
Style, who jigged the best?
This is hilarious.
Well done, Wild Style.
Yes. I mean, you know.
Yeah.
Hey, wait, that's
Wild Style.
Hit me a Kraken, I knew it.
What the? Where did Metalbeard go?
Excuse me.
I didn't
like it. Batman?
People loved it.
Gandalf? Batman?
Ow.
Too bad.
You landed on my back, man. I'm Batman.
Wait,
no,
what?
I didn't say, hey, I'm Batman. I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
Oh, twins. I wonder if one of them is evil.
Where did you come from? Why are there two Batmans? Batmen. Batmans?
There aren't. There's only one Batman. I don't know who the stiff is. Hey.
Well, this is all wonderful. But I don't suppose you saw a young halfling pass this way.
What's a halfling?
The only thing we saw was our friend Metalbeard getting dragged into a strange vortex.
I think it was some kind of dimensional rift. Where is it?
It disappeared after it took him.
So you didn't cause all that?
Might I suggest that we set out on a quest to find this...
Yes, Gandalf. Set off on the quest.
Rift, you say?
A quest? Let me go pack some rainbow-colored Lego bricks.
And I'll get my wrench.
We shall be the Fellowship of the...
Uh-oh. There they go.
Fellowship of the Ur.
That's a terrible name.
Aww. They left without the whole gang?
Gang Schmang, they left without me!
That guy wasn't anything special.
Oh dear.
Dang it.
I don't think that Batman is that great.
And I do not trust what it is leading us. We must get out.
I don't know. If I can
locate whatever is generating this rift, then I can disrupt it.
Wow. Does that mean it worked?
Oh, what is this? Oh, look, it's like lighting up. What does that mean? I wanted to move someone. You think I can? I don't know. Why is it lighting up?
Ah.
Oh, and now Gandalf is the white. Oh dear. Oh, man down.
So the game board is blinking different colors. You gotta like this.
We're adjusting the people.
Well, I don't quite know what you did, but we're still alive.
Are you sure?
This technology looks advanced. My guess.
I agree. It does look advanced. We created the rift.
The one that exploded?
Then perhaps.
We should rebuild it.
Yeah!
Oh, we should rebuild it. Okay.
We should rebuild it. Yeah! They're wondering what we're doing, probably.
Oh.
Press any button.
Well, I think the game started, actually.
It's not who I am underneath, but what I do that defines me.
Here, press a button and see what it does.
Here, sure, I think we're just gonna build the game board. Maybe you don't have to. Let's just get started.
Where's my thing?
Hey, well, to save the interest of time, we're gonna abandon the board game. It's like, probably gonna take some time, so. Rather than boring you
on another
my wife.
One.
I'll just finish it and I'll show you can complete a project at another time. So we will get started. We are in the rift.
We should mention that I am not an excellent.
No, my wife's not a great gamer. So that's okay. That's why we're playing.
Oh dear. Oh, whoops.
Triangle. Okay.
Who am I now?
The object now of the game off. Is to get as many Lego pieces as possible. You gotta find these Lego pieces.
Wait, what? Oops. I think I just...
Magical effect. Alright, so Gandalf.
I have literally no idea what to do with this.
I agree, Wildstyle.
Oh, let's move it in.
Oh, look! I did something! Woo-woo! Hi-ya!
Oh, snap.
Look at me go, everyone! Look, wacha!
Stay down here first.
Why? Oh, dude.
Hey, you gotta like.
Hi-ya! Dee-dee-boo! I'm just making sure I get familiar with all my skills. If you know what I'm trying. Whoa, what is Batman doing? Oh dear, run away! Run away! Who am I now? Oh dear, I'm Gandalf. I kinda liked being wild, so. I did.
Oh, watch out.
What? Hiya! Oops. Oh, I keep hitting the triangle. What does the O mean?
Yeah! Hua!
Wait, don't you need to open that again?
No,
poor Gandalf.
Why did you lose a heart?
I lost a heart? Oh dear. I think I attacked something. Oh dear.
Battering.
Come on, Gandalf.
Oh, look, you use a battering. Look, I'm gonna hit that thing.
What's battering? Oh. Oh. Cool. Hold O around the Lego pieces to do something.
Oh, am I getting something cool? I think I am. Hey, you got the Batmobile on this too.
Huh?
You got the Batmobile on this too.
Where is it?
Alright, let's go. This is a really fun game. It's Legos, it's kind of like kid or whatever, but actually, surprisingly, I mean, the graphics are pretty good. It's fine if you don't have a lot of companions.
Yeah, but yeah!
You kind of need Gandalf to do it.
Oh. Oh dear. And be Gandalf. Uh oh. Oh. How did I get back down there? No, but wild style.
Oh, you made it run off.
Huh? What? Oh.
Stars?
Yeah, but oh.
Oh, maybe you did all the pieces.
I kept holding down. Oh, I see. I was holding down. I don't
know.
The triangle. Why'd you just whack wild style? What are you?
You're
who am
wild
I?
Wild style. I'm Gandalf.
No, I think I'm Batman now. I'm Batman. Oh, no. What are you doing? Why are you shooting at me?
Yeah, you can reach this.
No, don't hurt me. No, I really lost a life. I lost a life and a half.
I have no idea what's going on.
Well, I think we just gotta climb up and see where we go. And hope that Wildstar doesn't die. I like doing my flips though. Oh, dear, did that just cost me again? No.
Yeah, you need to use the batarangs in this thing.
Wait, or why don't we just go back this way? Oh, we can't. Why can't I go back that way?
Oh, here we go.
Wait, where'd you go? Fine, I'm gonna be Gandalf now. No, who did I? I'm
no, I think. No, you gotta. Where's the chick? I think she's gotta do this one.
Remind me not to do that again.
Yeah, remind me not to do that again.
And grab that like blue bar. Up there.
Wait, I think I zapped again. How do I get that one again?
You gotta jump up and grab it.
I know, but I got to the other. There we go.
You gotta grab that blue.
Maybe I need to do my little.
Yes.
Acrobatic characters can jump higher than others and grab blue ledges.
Yes, so you gotta double jump.
Who am I now?
The chick.
Press X and then X again. Got it, guys! Booyah! Can jump between Lego walls. All right, y'all, you ready for this? Look, I got my life back. What? Where am I going?
Are you hold on?
I did. Circle wasn't doing anything. Ooh. What is it doing? Whoa. Wait, where did I go?
You gotta be right there.
Where?
Come back in.
X. There I come, everyone.
Hold on, circle again.
Time to head to the Grey Havens.
Huh,
I am Gandalf the Grey.
What just happened? I can't even move. Are you Batman right now? I can't move.
How tired.
Fly, you fools!
I'm upset.
What about Gandalf? What?
I have returned to aid the cause.
Hold down circle.
I am holding down circle. Maybe I need to go in here. Why is the whole thing purple? 2 out of 3. What does that mean? Or do we all need to go over here? Oh. We have to build something.
Oh, you gotta build it.
Alright,
well,
it's easier
because
I'm just flipping
through this.
Because I'm so confused.
Yeah, just quick. Alright.
Quick
fast build. I got some skills, so. I have to do
it. I, on the other hand.
Well, try and find the pieces.
Just kidding. I'm just a little slower.
Try and build it.
Oh, my. Can't lose any. Here, I think we will put these stickers on there. What happened? But those aren't them, are they? They seem like. Yeah, see, we gotta put the sticker.
Okay, well.
Where's the other one, though? Oh, here it is. But one needs to go on that side.
Hey, you better. Be careful.
Oh wow, they're looking at our hands.
You only got one chance.
One chance.
Nah. It's a chance. It's an opportunity.
Perfect.
To come to life.
Perfect. Wacha. Hope you put it on the right side. That would suck, wouldn't it? Alright. Next, what's the password? Next, X. Look who's ahead now, everybody. Me.
Well, you could keep going then.
Oh, whoops.
Thank you.
Oh, that's because you had another part. We'll just press it on your side. Oh, wait. So we need this on one, and the tall blue, and then another one behind it. What's that gray thing?
I love building Legos as a kid, and
I guess we're still kind of a kid.
Yeah, I'll say.
But can't wait to have my own son or daughter. I think this is a gender-neutral kind of enjoyment. I think anyone loves building anything.
Yes, our nieces absolutely love these.
Yes, they got my son Legos early on. Special shout out to Agnes. The problem when you bring it to your mom to turn your switch, she has no idea what she's doing.
Oh, let me go open one of this. Alright, 1, 2, 3. So these are coming up. Maybe there's only two.
I'm so glad Legos could come out with these little things to rip them up.
Oh, that's what that is?
Yeah, Lego building and assembling. That much easier.
These. We need one more of these, guys. More the blue colorful. See, the hardest part I find in the Legos is finding the right pieces.
One over there. You see it? Make sure you're controller. Where's this other piece?
Gosh, it's already 76 degrees.
76 degrees in good old Westchester, PA. What'd you do with the piece? Pay attention closely to figure out what you're putting where. It is easy to miss place.
What's it easy to do?
Misplace a piece or detail.
Sorry, everyone. I'm taking just a little break to get some coffee.
My wife, she's addicted to coffee. Hey, get a little bit to me, though. Very little bit. They call it coffee? Yeah, she's really excited about her cold brew coffee machine.
Looks like David has made some pretty good progress. I also just want to remind everyone that tomorrow is Father's Day, so don't forget to wish your father a very happy Father's Day. And on another note, it's also my darling nephew's 5th birthday, so that's exciting.
Happy birthday, Holmes.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. It's just that one, though. Do you need help? Okay. I need like a purple piece. I guess this is it. Did you already find that part? Here. Oop. Oh, good. The cat's going to kill the fly. Yep. I don't know if y'all can see that in the background, but... Just killed our fly. So that worked out perfectly. Look, you can kind of see her in that background.
I've seen her, I am.
All right. That's a cycle of life. It's
circle
wonderful.
Life.
Circle.
A circle of life.
Yeah, that is a good reason. I think that's why. Okay. I think that's why we don't have many pests.
What is this thing
in and around. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Did you find it? No, I think you already, it's just that one piece. Oh, I see. Yeah, it does attach. I think it just shoots in straight. Let me see. Yeah, you stick it in there in the bottom part. Or maybe, yeah, like that. I mean, let's be honest, we're probably asking the wrong person that question. What in the world?
Oh, it goes on top of this thing.
Well, we have a lot more pages to go.
Yeah,
in the world. Now the cat's playing with string. Oh my. What are all these little pieces? Oh, yeah. What do you think of the coffee? Nice and cold. Oh, and it goes on the back. Boom. Can y'all see this? All right. Now we got these things. That and then and this one. They go in the back here, yeah. Put down like that.
So it's like some sort of stabilizer, it's kind of smart plan. Game board of stability. The heck?
These things. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh wait, but there's certain ones. There's certain little.
Oh boy.
Ay, ay, ay. So this one goes over here.
How's it going?
I have no idea. Oh yeah, you slip them on like that. This one is saved for later. Yeah, that one. And then this one. Uh-oh. Where'd it go?
Building the main.
Where does that even go?
Dimensional vortex thing, whatever. So.
Oh. Oh, I see. Oh, it's two little right, ones. Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Let's go fast.
Okay. Faster, faster!
Is that it? Why does it have one of these though?
It doesn't.
It does?
No, two.
Why is this three though?
I don't know. Two times.
Yeah, but there are three. Look, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. But on there it's just two.
Yeah, I don't know.
So there's a little bit of a
misprint.
He's slacking over there a little bit. Cause he's slacking over there.
Oh, cause my mom's like it. My mom is so kind of trying to stop by. Mother, do you hear me?
She was struggling a little bit to
figure out how to get on this thing called Twitch.
Oh, maybe it is now.
See?
Yeah, because shouldn't they be connected somehow instead of just like. Yeah. Oh, well.
Wait, is your name?
No. Comes the cat again, everyone.
Kind of rusty.
Not the killer cat. Oh wait, yeah, where are the little ones?
Is that a little one there?
Oh, I see, okay.
See, I wonder if that was a misprint.
Oh, yes, honey, it was, yes. You need to take these off the cookies. You need all these things.
That would make more sense. I see. So it wasn't a misprint, it was more just...
Yeah,
we couldn't see.
User error?
No. Yeah. What, my user error? I forgot how this works again. Alright, everyone. Now we have it all connected. Whoop. Whoop.
Yeah, we could probably do some little nature calling as
well. Hmm? Yeah, that was it. Oh dear. Hello? It sounded like someone was talking to us. I think it was just us. Okay, now these things. Oh, they go over every...
Except one of them, hold on. One of them goes...
Yeah, get that right. Oh, the little ones, okay. Good thing he's seeing them. Oh, and then those things. We need one more. Oh wait, and we do need one more of those blue ones. Here it is. David was hogging them all.
Or just spear you more efficiently.
Oh my gosh. Alright, you can move your hand over a little bit. Oh, it's getting a little warm in here too. I may have to turn the air on.
Nope. And 1 hour to work in this sweatshop.
Oh dear. Whoopsie! You're in a onesie. Oh my.
I'm in a onesie because I'm always freezing because my wife turns up the air conditioning.
Yeah, because it's...
Because she lives from the south and...
No, just pictures. From Grammy Camp! If y'all saw our other video, that was a shout out to my niece and nephew. For Grammy Camp!
It's where all people go.
Hmm? We need one more.
That doesn't make it sound like it's like... place where old people go.
Grammy. Well, Grammy puts it on.
Yeah, but I mean, it's not. There's space for old people. Alright, guys, I think we're getting near the end here, so this could
respond to this. So then we can actually play. Not just build, but it is kind of fun to build as well, especially if you don't own the game.
For us.
You can see. Wait, what are you doing? Look at him being all bossy. Now all these blue ones. Oh wait, I see they go down like that.
I think the last one actually, the other pack is actually the Batman card pack.
And actually, the Batman car, I believe, when I read it, comes in three different versions. So you learn how to build your car in three different versions as you go throughout the game. Pretty ingenious.
Because it transforms.
I'm gonna use Lego Supporter. Probably buy some stock in this one day. Because they're doing it right. All I do is...
Alright.
Plastics.
Okay, these little things. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, 5 of them.
I wonder what.
Oh, I see. Wait, which way? Okay, like that. Oh yeah, here's that gray piece that we needed. And these.
So you're probably about 80% complete.
There you go.
These are easy parts, not certain too many more.
There you go. The big kahuna. Huh. Yeah, like that.
Yeah.
Yes, that. Had to correct him.
Oh.
Right there. Yeah. And where did this go? They go on the sides. Oh, wait. Oh, I think we need another gray one. Oh, yeah, you missed that one.
I'm just kidding, I don't know.
Alright. Okay. Oh, yeah, those little ones. Alright. Oh, we have to put a piece on one of those.
Here you
go. All right. Oh, it doesn't matter how it goes?
Yes, it does.
So if I have it like this, I want it on there like this.
No?
Yes. Yeah, that, this is the big part and it has that at the back.
Well, you should be holding the weights.
I have it.
No.
Squeeze the blue part out of
it. Yeah, like that. I know, that's what I was doing. Because this is easier for my hand. My left handed self.
No, wrong handed. My wife is wrong handed.
Nope, I'm left handed.
Oh boy.
Oh, we did that on all of them? You do that part, I'll give you the pieces.
Yeah, in a regular
Lego set, it's probably like this one. It would not be this much, but probably still be like a 250 piece set, it's probably still like a $40 set. So get a game with that. I mean, my opinion is a great value. There's a lot of replay value.
This but is a funny little thing.
I know that.
There you go, I'll let you. You gotta do them all the way around. Yeah, like that. You got it. That's right.
No.
Yes.
Oh, did they flip it over? Oh, I see. Yeah, wrong way. This is where my attention to detail starts to fade.
Mm-hmm. I mean,
it is sucking people into the vortex.
Yeah, that main piece. Huh. Maybe I put it on the wrong one. Oh wait, the other way. Oh, okay, yeah, we have that word. Huh. These guys need stickers. Alright, I'm doing this side, yeah. Alright, and then this. Wait, what is that, like, gun thing shooting out the back?
It's the cable. Oh, put it on top.
Oh.
Is that it? What are all these extra pieces?
Huh.
I guess we got some extra pieces.
Hopefully that's a good sign. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I can't wait to happen to him. So I guess we got some extra pieces, but here you go. This is basically your Game Boy right here. In case we're going to build. So we're going to put it on. Here's kind of a cool effect.
Finish.
All right.
Oh, look, and there it goes. It's building now on the screen. Pretty cool. Guess one. Time to break the rules. What'd you say? What does that mean?
What? No, it was an achievement.
Oh. Oh, dear. Now the Batmobile.
Oh, the Batmobile must be equipped.
Now what? Oh, just kidding. We got to build one more thing.
Oh, well, the Batmobile looks pretty easy, though.
Not as many pieces.
Okay. Yeah.
Sorry, y'all.
Weirdo.
Yeah,
I got stuck with everyone. Just wanted to make sure when that south, that north one.
Distracting some photos of my nieces and nephew down south.
Hey, you think that they were hosted?
They had all these fun festivities all weekend long. That is super cool. Yes, because I tried to put them on the other way and it didn't work.
So it's got a base as well.
Oh. Cool. Cool. Here it is, everyone. Oh, yeah, you couldn't see this one. There it is. The Batmobile. Save this model onto its toy tag.
Of course.
Oh!
Now I just get to play it.
This is crazy. It's very intelligent.
Alright.
Oh, look, it appeared, his little rod.
Oh, yeah!
System functionality. Am I gonna lose an arm if I go through that thing?
Yeah, I mean,
it does look unstable. I saw some glowing parts get sucked into it. They must have been important.
Well, it seems to be alive, at least.
My relic scanner's showing that there's definitely something through there.
Could it be leading us to the missing bricks?
Could be.
Or Metalbeard.
Couldn't be.
He's in trouble. Or he's happy. He uses R for a lot of things. Either way, we have to find him.
What? Oh! There I go!
So much for winning. You can actually do your personal.
Where am I? Look! It is the Yellow Brick Road!
Isn't it Wizard of Oz?
Yeah!
Yeah, but they don't have characters
in Gotham anymore.
No. I would have had a more pleasant journey on the back of that Balrog.
It's so colorful.
Yes.
It's beautiful!
It is rather pleasant.
I can't see Metalbeard.
Well, something's close. You're still tracking that signal. This way.
Who am I?
Safe and stick to this.
You're Gandalf.
Brightly
oh,
colored.
Okay. No, am I? I don't think so.
Yeah, you gotta bust things up here.
What am I busting up?
Look at the little flowers. Only characters such as can destroy silver. Oh! Whoa. What happened?
Hey, there's the weak witch. I forgot. We have to get her pet. We have to buy her.
Oh. I'm Gandalf now.
We'll need to find a way to get past this roadblock. Let's look around.
Look at me go.
Curious arrangement.
Curious arrangement for sure. Watch out, girlfriend. Are you building something? What's happening?
I've got a gadget for situations like this.
Oh.
The world's greatest detective strikes again.
Vehicles that can drive over purple poppies. Place blank on any panel on the toy pad, then press. Wait, do you need to put it on the toy pad?
Here,
huh? Oh, okay.
I'm gonna get it after.
I don't think he's a very good driver, do y'all?
Is that singing?
Oh, there they are.
Because of the wonderful things he does, we're out to see the wizard.
It's not just the
wonderful
singing,
wizard of Oz.
It's a singing scarecrow, amongst other oddities.
The scarecrow. I knew it. This is all a hallucination.
I think he's going crazy.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, well. From Batman Begins. Yeah, I think it was. It was in the first one.
You're coming with me, Scarecrow.
Another one to join us on our journey. And what are you missing?
A sense of humor. Hand him over.
But why ever would we do that?
Because he's a heartless villain.
No, I'm heartless. He's brainless.
Am I still a villain, though?
I say something scary.
What? Is it Toto again?
Oh, my, you are heartless. No. Oh, no. Ah! Not another tornado.
What on earth is going on?
Yeah, who was that laughing?
I don't know.
Look, is that one of the pieces from the gateway?
Yes. Ooh. Let's grab it and get out of this place.
I gotta go back here and get this.
Hey, I'm Gandalf.
Oh, it disappeared?
Can I ride in your car? Yes, I can.
I'm guessing those are not normal poppies. Do we have anything that will help us?
We're almost there. Goodness, this has been remarkably easy, hasn't it?
Oh, you just had to jinx it, didn't you?
Now that meddling do-gooder is gone, all of Oz is mine. So long, Dorothy. So long. What's that? Something magical?
Run!
Looks so pretty. It feels so powerful. They can't have it.
It would appear we're not the only ones interested in the gateway pieces.
Get away from my property. Whatever it is.
We've got monkey dive bombers.
Oh, this place makes Cloud Cuckoo Land look normal.
All right, come on.
What?
Probably battle time. Come on, let's go.
Whoa, I don't even know where I am.
I'll take care of you now.
Man.
How do I don't even know. I killed someone.
What dark sorcery is this? You shall not pass.
Maybe I should be Gandalf.
A spell to halt the progress ahead.
Men down!
You bothersome little worm! I'll get you for that!
Oh, you just ran me over! And throw the batarangs! Batman, throw the batarangs! Hiya! Hiya! Oh dear!
Oh yeah, got her.
Oh dear, I ran into the fire! How do I kill her? I don't even know how I whack her though. Yeah, oh yeah. Oh. Where's she going? Get her, battering! I can't aim very well. I mean, I'm shooting my juice, but I'm not aiming at the right people. Oops.
It's called magical. Don't break that.
What'd I break? Ah!
Oh, you got me over.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I got my battering again.
I'll teach pesky little troublemakers like you to get in my way.
Come on, wet her.
I am. Oh. Why is my thing shaking? Uh oh, we lost something. I lost my little toy.
Alright, put it this way.
Yeah.
I'll get you, my pretty! And your job!
My pretty!
Man.
Seize the shiny and fly! Fly back to the castle!
No, you don't!
You'll have to be faster than that, my fine lady! Without my sister's ruby slippers, you're no match for me! Away, my pretties! Away!
Is there a hand like this?
Yeah. No, the other way. But yeah, I think I had it in her hand the wrong way. Who am I? Batman. Progress is...
That's right. It's the Bat.
Alright, that's it. No more monkey business.
Look, but I'm running him over.
Think you're doing? You?
Only character. Running them over. Maybach's the only one. Where are you? Oh no! Ah! I'm just running things over. Oh dear.
Oh, I'm stalling him up.
Wait, what are you?
Stalled him up. Rescue him, anyways.
Oh, what is that? Batmobile go.
Yeah, someone else should probably take a look at this.
Oh yeah, I think she needs to move on to the thing. This time. A Superman can destroy Lego walls. Can ghost got the ghostly swarms, we got the losing some lives here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dear, Gandalf. Can break the Lego wall. And the other one is only a ghastly a swarm. I don't think so. I think it said only. Am I doing that or are you doing that? I'm not moving around right now. Yeah. How do I fire that thing? I'm in the bubble with you. Well, maybe we should just come back this way. Uh-oh, Batman's dying too. Uh-oh. What in the world? What is he doing? Huh. Where's the Batmobile? Good.
I believe this will take a bit more than an elvish incantation to solve.
I don't know what happened there.
What?
Got it. Right, down to get moving.
I got a jumper.
Ready? little bit of a rough ramp, but we made it. Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Well, I gotta get the right angle.
Yeah.
That's a place, huh? You never guess a wicked witch lived there.
Oop. Sorry, Wild Song. Oh dear, I keep running her over. No, I didn't. Well, get out of the way, girlfriend. Ah! Oh, good. I've returned. I don't know. Okay, let me come back down. Oh, look at the little people. Oh, just 20 more minutes. Candle. Why don't you run up that thing, yeah.
Why don't you get out of the Batmobile? How about that? I'm sure it.
Why don't you put it over here?
Yeah,
I think
thanks.
This contraption could almost give Shadowfax a run for his money.
I've been reborn! That's funny. I think I was better than he was, don't y'all? Yeah. Obviously. Don't run us over.
Daniel.
Sorry,
man.
Oh, hey, Dan.
You been here for a while?
Get ready. It's Fisticuffs Friday.
Oh my gosh, what?
Dude, Raider's Nest is pretty
Who
cool.
am I today? I think I'm Batman.
That's a blue
t-shirt. I really like
it. Let's destroy this place. Wreck it all.
I kind of think I like being her better. Look at it, it's so funny how they have. Now I can't see myself though. Oh, whoopsie.
Time to think outside the box.
Yeah.
I push down circle. Hold down circle.
Aha! You cannot fool an Astari!
Get away from her!
What am I supposed to do, you think?
Jump over.
Huh?
Is it a jump thing? Are you jumping?
I shall pass this over to someone else.
Yeah.
What is... No.
Yeah, this game's pretty awesome, dude. We just built the actual set. I guess we probably missed that. Built the actual set.
Now what?
There's a Game Boy down here. Pretty crazy.
Oh, what am I supposed to say?
I told you.
There we go.
The world's greatest detective strikes again.
Oh my gosh. Huh?
Be careful.
Don't worry, I got him.
Oh, yeah, dude. It's purple.
Kids. Come on, Gandalf. I can only do so much for you here. Not for you.
Superman, though. I hate Superman.
I love Superman. How are we gonna... Oh, dear. How are we gonna get Batman up there? Yeah.
Hey, the four here. Oh man, did they try to introduce the Star Wars characters?
To steal my treasure, have you? And you think you'll escape with it, do you? You won't even escape with your lives!
Why can't you do that kind of magic?
All she's doing is moving faster than the eye can follow.
Then let's find a way to stop her.
lot of monkeys.
What's happened?
You can't steal my new toy from me! I'm just
looking for something to do.
This oh wait, I need to be enough,
wicked witch. Over here.
Surrender the peace. Oracle, how do I beat this thing? I'll just keep hitting it.
Right here, let me come over here.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Hold on to it.
Oh. This is wizard. What was the point of that, then?
Can we get out of the portal now?
Hmm?
Could you lock it? Come on!
Oh, you got him.
I guess we locked her out of it.
Uh-oh.
That's the monkeys. Alright.
I'll have to stand.
Yeah, I love it.
Bat.
I'm not
I melted her. Melting. Oh, I melted her.
Make sure to cancel my newspaper delivery.
That's funny. And the little Lego pieces are popping off.
Maybe that isn't monkeys we can smell.
Another rift.
Batman!
No!
On it.
I believe the rift is becoming unstable. Should we take our leave through it?
Where do you think this one leads?
Wherever it is, it's gotta be better than
this. Oh no, I didn't get my other hour. Oh my goodness. I know, you're killing me here. I did, because I got up a pretty good amount.
So you're doing a lot better if you got all those pieces.
I know. Maybe we should end on this one since we... Oh, okay. We did well!
84%? 100%. Woman, let me get special things.
We got 1 out of 480. Oh well.
I might be a villain.
Ignore him.
Thank you. To the left, please. Oh, and you won't be needing those lovely ruby slippers anymore, my dear.
Have you got any idea of where we are or what's going on?
I know it's not Kansas. They took my slippers.
They took my ring, too. And the kryptonite I was holding.
And my treasure chest of ill-gotten booty.
Don't worry, Metalbeard. We'll get it back.
Arr?
And then I will have to return it to the rightful owners.
Arr.
Excellent. Place them with the other elements.
Oh, look! Oh my gosh.
To the right,
I forgot.
I am Saruman the White. Yeah. I am not that guy.
Please! Look! Sauron!
My Lord Sauron, it is I, your faithful servant. To the right, you say?
If you don't mind, you'll find lots of fun weapons, and we can offer you some excellent opportunities to use.
Well, we'd have to be crazy to refuse that offer. That means we're in.
Almost lost my stuff that time.
Same here, except with my lunch.
Hey, nice job. You brought back the shift keystone.
Keystone? What's a keystone?
I'm guessing it's this.
I am Gandalf the Grey.
What? How are we gonna put these down?
Oh, we have to move it. Which one? This one.
Oh, it's for you.
Cool. All right. Are you here?
Let's go.
Okay. With that? Cool. All right.
New area?
Borton World.
no area is prepared.
Texas. What are you doing here?
Like this glowing area?
That
looks
like characters. Red brick on this.
A lot. We unlock them, or how do you get to them?
We unlock them. I think the other ones are ones you buy.
Okay. Cool. Says an update is required to access.
Some marriage advice at another time.
Have a good one.
Until next time. Check the schedule.